and I made it. I made the bullet using two rubber bands. Okay, let me try it and show you how it works.